Pardon me, I'm not sure whether you felt the moment. Built in 1911 by Napier.
the ground stage had a competition program planned, but no sooner had they built the motor car, 11, and was bought by Steady Barker and dismantled Parlour stage in about 1962. Trevor and Tony go into the car for a few years, but when you're around it, next up, the other Edwardian is Peter Mill, in an 11-horse humpback. They swept the bodywork of it, and the body was listed in the Humber catalogue in 1912, looking much the same as this one does.